Hey everybody, welcome back to Eric's Wacky Racing. I hope you're having a great day. We're here tonight bringing you some iRacing with the I'm all sorts of messed up tonight. So we're here tonight with the MDOT Midwest Days of Thunder ARCA race at Watkins Glen. Sorry for all the can't talk and stuff, but should be a fun one. I will admit, guys, I'm going to be extremely focused on this race. I probably am not going to see any comments at all, just so you know, when we get to the race time. I think we got about 10 minutes left, but I'm definitely trying to focus on this. Top five right now in points over there, and just hoping to have a great showing. Like to see another top five, if not better, but hey, it is what it is, and it's in the Lord's hands. Honestly, it's in the Lord's hands more than it is in mine hands. I just got to not overdrive the car and have a good time. But all right, we're going to get out there, get some practice laps going again. So far, our fastest lap has been a 116.027. That's the fastest we've ever put in, actually, with these cars since we've been practicing. I'm going to guess it's kind of a cooler day, just out of curiosity. Yeah, I've been running with like 116 track temperature, but cool. I don't know if you guys can see that. It says track temperature 100 degrees, 75 clear, winds 2 miles an hour, so should be pretty fun. But we'll get out there, get some practice going, and we are actually doing something a little different than what we normally do with road courses. I usually run auto blip, but I'm running the anti-stall, so I'm still kind of running the manual, and I have to work my feet, so definitely got to wish me luck on that. Or no, there's no such thing as luck. Just wish me the best I can with it. Get out here. These ARCA cars, they're a little easier to drive than the Xfinity cars out here on Watkins Glen. Definitely don't drive the same as the cup cars. The cup cars, man, they'll stick to that corner back there. Here, they'll just they get loose back in the S's. Going through the bus stop, not too bad. I still haven't figured out this dang carousel spot. So far, we're the 7th fastest out of everybody. Honestly, I'm not sure what to do. Would you guys qualify or would you guys not qualify? I'm gonna ask you guys that. Considering we don't really know how any of these guys drive. Don't, says Jessica. Well, I need max points, so that would fit, but I've ran the 7th fastest time, and if somebody doesn't qualify, that's going to put us in probably a world of hurt. It kind of mess up our plans. I don't know what it is about the carousel here. I just cannot figure it out. Faster than the guy in front of me, but hey, I don't feel faster than anybody else. Actually, when I run the fast times, I actually feel really, really slow. It's all about definitely making sure you get the best lap. Praying that we can stay clean and green here. Stay out of trouble. That's our biggest worry, to be honest with you. I know everybody's got different breaking points. And the first lap or two for me is just kind of a, not great. It's usually about lap five when I actually run probably my fastest lap. Hey, he lost his package. I'll be honest with you, I'm kind of hoping the guys that are like really fast times here in this practice wreck out. 14.0, man. Somebody just ran. Come on, don't you? It's like right side, you're clear.
Tyler, share the knock with us, please.
Left, shift your left, clear to your left.
Clear.
No. Sector 1 is 1.3.
Use code Skyler at ZachTech.com to get 25% off of your tire grip pack.
I think I will do that.
Need to give Skyler an EOL at the beginning of this race.
Motherfucker would probably kill me.
I believe Dusty Appleman is actually the one that's in the lead in the points, so I know we're about 4 points out of the top four, so but praise the Lord, we're in the top five in points here with MDOT. I'm just hoping for a good show in here. That way it kind of takes us over to the next two races where we can actually maybe do something. I gotta make sure I hit my points though, that's for sure.
Even if I want to, there's no way I can replicate that 114.
True. Does anyone have the number for Chase Elliott to, like, use my car?
Sorry about that, Dusty.
These guys are getting pretty salty in there. That's alright.
If you're wanting to pull the Chase Elliott card, I'll go fight Kyle Larson and let him drop mine.
We're gonna get the Stig, man.
You're second off in sector one.
We should be allowed to have road course ringers.
They wasn't road course ringers. It looks like we already got some. Definitely different being in ARCA car driving around Watkins Glen. I'm slow through that corner. Wow. Man, Man, these guys were sure on us some pretty good time. I think the key is to stay on track tonight.
Sector 2 is 1.4 seconds off the pace.
Definitely got to figure out the carousel. That's where I'm slowest at. In that corner, I'm kind of slowing.
That's the end of the session.
I actually think I got a good corner on that one. Alright, let's see how many entries we got here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20, 21, 22, 23 drivers. Wow, looks like maybe 22. I'm kind of indecisive. I'm not sure if to qualify or not to. I ran the seventh fastest, so it's going to mess me up anyhow.
Temperature's rising. It's now 95 Fahrenheit.
Qualify, says Taz. We got two indecisive thoughts here. But still not sure what to do here, guys. Not sure if we should qualify, if we shouldn't. I know we're not going to qualify near as fast as some of these other guys, but kind of need all the points we can get, but we might be in a lot of accidents back there. It's like, man, you don't know what to do. 23 drivers. I think there's just 22 that are in. Man, just not sure. All right, let's go for it.
It exits clear. Okay,
I know my first stops are laps usually trash, and you. Everybody at Grumpy Gramps is kind of thinking, it's hard to pass, so might as well go try it. I'm gonna be any cautions tonight because it's a road course. iRacing don't like throw any cautions on road courses, just local cautions, not full course cautions. So definitely gonna play a part in this. I still gotta figure out this carousel. Get some heat back in these tires before we get the coming out of this last corner, dude. What we really want. Here we go. Qualifying lap number one. I got a little sideways there. Still cold tires. Well, like I said, I know my first lap's not usually great. That's gonna be horrible through the messes right now. Trying to push the cars for what we got, and that's just messing us up worse. Oh well. Oh well, George. I gotta focus on this. We're gonna lose the whole limit of the track. That's for sure.
The leader has just done a 114.6.
Leader just did a 114.6. Really? Makes you wonder what they're doing. Here comes our second lap. This is usually our better lap.
P9. The lap time was at 116.9.
Well, so far we're in the middle of the field.
Just done a 116.1.
116.1 up in front of us. That final corner, I am so slow out of though. Alright, are we gonna better our time or not? 115.8. Woohoo! Not bad. Well, we're gonna better our position one spot. But hey, awesome, we got it. Now we just gotta worry about our braking points not getting ran over by anybody. Still gotta figure out this carousel better. Thank you, thank you.
The limiter. Box in 1,060 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I'm kind of worried about somebody running us over in the back, though. All right, let's go check out the results here thus far. So. So leader qualified with a 114.180. Wow. Skyler runs P2. Dusty runs third. Francesco runs fourth. Bobby. Fifth. Brandon. Brian. And Blake. Me and Blake were kind of practicing earlier in the week. Actually, I don't know what that slap is. Actually, that might be our best lap we've ever ran. A 115.878. Wow. So that is our fastest lap. Oh, there it is. Practice right there. I'm surprised how many people actually qualified. Looks like we're gonna have Steve starting behind us, along with Michael. So we got 35 laps here. We're only running 55% fuel, so trying to figure out what we do for pit selection. Chad. Well, Isaac's not going to be a racer, so. I'm trying to figure out who's not going to be in this.
That's the end of the session, P8.
Alright, well, we're going to start P8 on this one. Cool. Alrighty, well, we'll be with
good
us
luck,
here.
Guys.
Good luck, guys.
Alright, fellas, let's get ready to go here. It's a good race track,
hey,
boys. Come on,
what,
there. Just like
all three of us should be lined up.
One lap at a time, one car at a time, one pit stop at a time.
I meant to send that to somebody
one
else.
So all three of us should be lined up.
Just one. Just remember that, guys. Go through there, do that all race long. We'll be
you're behind me, Gibbs
race.
Behind you.
Left side on the restart.
The road's closed. Josh, I like your paint scheme, man.
Thank you.
Just so you know, I pit,
yeah,
break
well,
early.
You better like the back of it, because that's all you're going to see tonight, Skyler.
Oh, somebody's throwing the gauntlet there.
All right, boys. Good luck tonight. Again, try to keep the mics clear during racing. Good luck, everyone.
And like I said, guys, once we get into this race, I'm going to probably be...
Remember, the brakes are cold, tires are cold.
Gone. I'll be majorly focused on this.
What I'm hearing is for it.
That's what I heard.
A break.
So it looks like we got 20... I think it's just 22, not 23. Sean, what's up? Not much. How are you tonight, man? Getting ready to do this league race here in the Arca Cars at MDOT, so...
What if I want to use Skyler?
Wish us the best here. We definitely need it.
I'm pretty sure nobody's opposed to that.
Nope. Do it.
All right. Good luck, guys.
Oh, we're sitting fourth row.
Eighth place.
All right. We're getting ready to rock and roll. And guys, once again, if I don't say anything to you, it's because I'm really focusing in the race tonight. Road courses, I'm okay at, but I'm not great at them. Not much. Joey, thank you for the like, man. We do appreciate it. Thank you for coming hanging out with us tonight. I'm hoping we get single filed out pretty quick, to be honest with you guys. 35 laps here. It's going to be quite a bit. Sean, thank you for the like, man. We do appreciate it. Thank you for coming hanging out with us tonight. Alrighty. Oh, here we get ready to rock and roll into the bus stop. Up here into the bus stop. Still working on our out lap here.
I vote to take the race at this pace all race.
I second that.
Just politely pass each other.
Excuse me, sir. Wish I had the money for a PC and a little an iRacing. It's really not that bad. You might have a PC that can actually run it. You just got to go and double check it on iRacing. But they do a thing to where they can get ready and check it. So, all right, here we get ready to rock and roll. We're one corner away from starting the race. So, guys, like I said, once again, if I don't see your comment or don't talk to you, it's because I'm really focused on this race tonight.
What are we doing, guys?
Hop up on the ball. Ready to set this thing off.
Kicking an ass.
All right, Eric. Get ready.
Green flag.
Green.
Alrighty, so we got to survive this first lap. Everybody looks like they're taking care of their tires right now. Not trying to push too hard.
Sweet start, mate. Keep it coming.
I'm waiting for the tires to really warm up. Usually about lap three is when my actual tires come in good. Positions already. Not sure what happened to the inside line, but hey, I'm fine with whatever happened because they were doing good. To P6 right now. Guys out in front of us are kind of running away, but like I said, I want to save my tires the best I can right now. More focused on the tires and getting them. Bobby right behind me. I'll let him around. I'm not going to really race too hard right now.
Clear on your right. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. Come on, Eric. Don't panic. We'll get him back.
He's worried about me losing a position. Look at him. He's getting loose. He's trying to catch those boys. He's going to overdrive it. Sooner or later. Alright.
P7.
Sorry about that, Rob.
Sector 3 is 1.7 off the pace.
Just trying to keep the car on the track is what our plan is. Woo, that was close.
Davis behind us now, 1.1.
Thank you, Carla.
You're fast.
Yeah, I got wrecked. I wrecked the first spot, so I'm trying to get
harder with it. We got some heat in the tires. Now we can kind of push it a little bit harder.
Car in front has just posted at 114.9.
Car in front just posted a 114, huh? really praying that top guys get something to happen to them. I know that sounds bad. I just want them to see them go off the track and I get around them. Let me know if I'm slowing you guys up.
That's the fastest lap. Your lap time was 17.8.
That happens. I knew it was really a shit show from the start. No caution.
We're definitely focused on hitting our breaking points tonight. We're gonna try to be on them as like white on rice. Now we're kind of in shape that we need to be for the next two races. Need somebody that's not in the points race to win.
The gap to Davis behind is now 2.5. Okay, Eric, the fuel window opens on lap 5 and will close on lap 20.
Alright, so we can run to lap 20, it sounds like. Not miss our shifts. That's our biggest deal. Since we're not running auto blip like we normally do. Kind of banking on these guys getting slower as we stay about the same. But I could be banking them wrong completely. In 8th place is kind of catching us a little bit. They were 2 seconds behind us, but no. But I gotta focus on my race, not what's going on behind me. Woo woo! That's why I gotta focus on my race. Somebody in the pits. got a lap car in front of us. They're calling us in sixth right now. Oh, he's gonna go way off the track. Somebody went off the corner just there. I know where I'm slow at, and I know where the car don't like to handle at. I'm kind of just trying to be careful and just drive through it as best as I can.
As best as I can. I sounded as like as a Hicks. I am.
Gap behind has increased to 1.3 seconds.
Thank you, Blake.
Yeah, sorry, guys. I got screwed before the green start. The green part never even dropped. I've been fucked ever since.
Yeah, 10-4. This dude's kind of barreling down on me here. I got lap cars like crazy in front of me now.
Okay, Eric, don't let this car distract you.
I will try not to, crew chief. Yeah, just barely.
Oh, that was fun. No kidding.
Man, the S's are very tricky with these cars. I can't believe how tricky they are, actually.
Right, right side. Clear to your dark clear.
Oh. That's fine, you outbreak me, buddy. That's good. Good job on your part, man. I'm gonna try to follow you through this carousel, though. He finally got around me. We're still in the top 10. little slower through here than what I normally am. He's been pushing his car too much. His car's already starting to go away. Maybe not. I don't know. Now he's driving away from us. Be honest with you. I'm still hoping for a top five, but I'll be happy with the top 10.
That lap was a 117.2. Okay, Eric, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake.
Tire starting to go, 25. I should be driving around them if you're that good.
Never mind, they walk.
And if they keep holding me up, they're gonna move.
Keep the dogs clear.
You've just done a 117.7.
He's in the middle of the track.
Wreck up in front of me. Alright, we're up to 15.
That was 118.1.
Tires are starting to go for me too. I'm feeling it. That one thing that bugs me. Drivers that say they're good, but they can't drive around lap traffic. Lap traffic don't have to give you up position. That's because you're trying to lap them. Now, if it laps down, that's a different story. I think we got a few more laps before we got a pit here.
About 20.1 laps to go. Okay, Eric, you got about 4 laps of fuel left. Watch out.
Wreck in the carousel.
Lap cars in front of you.
Negative. Want the freshest tires I can get.
P7, three laps of fuel remaining.
Left side clear.
Sector 3 is 0.7 off the face.
I'm so focused on driving, I forget the shift sometimes. Caution in front of us here.
Sure about that too.
Yeah. Okay, Eric, we're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 1.8 seconds. Only two more laps of fuel. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the base.
We've pitted here in a couple.
The leader pit row is pitting. Grosso is now leading.
Alright, we're gonna pit this time.
Slow car off to the right.
The car ahead's pitting now. Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is
45
miles per hour. We'll need to stop again. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Alright, well, we're in our pits. Come on.
Go, man, go.
Your pit exit's clear.
I thought it was all over right there.
Now, you gotta remember, cold tires. Take her easy, cold tires.
Eric, pit window is open.
Right side. Hold your line. Clear on your right.
Clear.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That guy in front of us is now 7 seconds out.
8th place.
Oh, there was somebody wrecked there. I don't know who.
The leader has just done a 14.0.
No problem. Thank you.
Well, I think we might have gained a spot back up to P7. I think the guy in front of us just wrecked. In front of me just wrecked. Ten four.
Yellow flag, caution.
Wreck in the final corner.
The guy behind's really new in. The gap's now 11 seconds. P7. Sector 3 is 1.5 seconds off the pace.
Praise the Lord, we're still doing good. Still on P7. Short shift that. I'm gonna try that. I still suck at the carousel. What's up, Eric? Hey, Joey, how are you tonight? Look at that time to look over, man.
Your last lap time was at
we're
16.
Really focused
5.
On this race tonight.
That's your best in the session.
Running a road course.
Sorry about that, Simone. I got a little out of shape.
No, you're good at
it. I'm doing pretty good. Your home track? Cool. Actually, I'm pretty happy with this position I'm in. I'm just hoping for something to happen to the leaders. Ooh, got a little loose. No, not if you're...
Go right.
Wreck him, man. Wreck him.
Thanks, sir.
He's the points leader.
Sector 1 is 1.1 seconds off the base. The gap to Davis behind is increasing. It's now 18 seconds.
I gotta figure out this carousel. I cannot figure a fast line out through this. Because he's trying to catch Dusty. I'm kind of slow through this corner too. Should be fighting to stay on the lead lap. What position you in, Steve? Kind of hoping somebody gets tied up in lap traffic. I know that's mean, but I need that to happen. Thank you, guys.
Yep.
Gonna have a car off to the right.
Yellow flag.
Car off to the right, it says. Must have had to hit the reset. Ten more laps, he says. Like I said, guys, sorry I'm not kind of seeing what you say. Like really focused on this race, especially now that I got the leader kind of not too far behind me. Seconds back behind me. Directing the carousel. Pretty good there. Oh, we just put it in the wall. Not what we was hoping for. Jeez Louise, dude. You have plenty of room to pass.
Right. Noise are coming.
Hold your line.
Go right. Clear.
on your right. You're right. They're in the right. Go, go, go.
Back in the box.
Blue flag.
On the left. Side. Clear left.
Clear.
Car left.
Side.
Clear. Your left.
Clear. Yeah.
Right.
Stay
side.
Left. You're clear right. Right
still
side.
There.
Right side. Clear.
Right side. Clear.
Sorry guys, I was trying to get to the pits.
Engage limiter. Okay, Eric. We'll fill you to the end of the race. Black flag. We'll need to pit to serve the penalty.
I'll put her in the wall.
Box in. A 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Go right here, Brandon.
Still too far forward, huh? Okay.
Right on, brother.
Oh, well, we got a pit road penalty, too.
Go right, Francis.
Thank you.
Oh, well. It is what it is. I'm not the greatest at these. Doing good until then. Now we're gonna be a couple laps down.
Alright, go, 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 go.
We're getting around this now. Really need a top 10.
Deck 6 clear. Stay behind the white line.
It's all my fault, Josh.
Watch
my
car.
Yellow flag. Watch out.
Any help you can get us there, big girl? Work out of the box.
Yep.
Man, I was doing really good, and just messed up. Oh well.
On the car in front. The gap's now 5.2 seconds.
Guy in front of us is four positions, so.
Go ahead, Josh. Go right, right.
B11. We just cut the track.
Yeah, I got the car wheel hopping in and putting in the wall.
Blue flag.
I ain't moving over for these guys until they get a lot closer. He's 2 seconds in front of us now.
I'm not in better shape. I can't hardly see over the hood.
That lap time is 16.4. That's your fastest lap today.
That lap car up there.
Loud your eye. Clear your left.
Clear.
Push. Get this guy.
On your left. right.
Five.
Clear right.
Four. Clear.
Blue flag.
Blue flag for who now? You two take each other out.
My bad about that, Brandon.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't mean to pinch you there, bro.
Nah, I sent it in way too deep on that one.
5 laps to go right now. Well, hell, get another one
in. That's why I just ended up walking in, because I know I was gonna take it out.
That was a bad spot to wreck at, right on the first corner.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 89 Fahrenheit.
That's what I get for wishing something bad for somebody else. Forgive me.
Front is pitting.
Somebody in front of me is pitting?
Come for the white flag this time.
White flag, one more to go.
Well, final lap, thank God. Okay, Steve. Gonna have a P8, looks like. So congratulations to him. Let's see if we can hold on to this top 10. Like, trying to push hard.
Got a slow car up there in front of you.
I'm out of fuel, go around. I'm out of fuel, go inside. Inside, go outside.
Clear on the right side.
Not sure how crew chief fucked that one up.
On your left.
I was about to think that you said we're clear.
You need help, Brandon, or are you making sure you're flying?
Nah, I need help.
Thank you, Paul, there.
Okay, good
job. There was a good spot.
Thank you, man.
Yeah,
great
job. Yeah, good one there, Blake. Thought you was going to get me.
Points or not, but I'll help you out.
gonna help you spin you.
Good
race. Hey,
well,
Francisco, good job, man. You deserve that podium, brother.
Not sure what position we actually got here.
Alright, guys, top three if you want to jump into the podium in Discord and brought up to the broadcast. Nice race, guys.
That's got to be a boring race. Sorry. Oh well, we messed up majorly.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 1210 feet.
Oh, wow. Well, it is what it is, but hey, it's all right. Not a big deal. We still got a top 10 out of it. John, thank you for the like, man. We do appreciate it. Thank you guys for coming and hanging out with us tonight. Not sure exactly what I know what I did. I hit the brakes too hard, locked them up. Will hopped right into the wall. Oh well. That's all right. So you guys have a great night. We'll talk at you the next one tomorrow night. We'll be back for Tony Stewart All-American. So if you want to come join us, we'll put it up for anybody that wants to come, sorry. But hey, you guys have a great night, and we'll catch you tomorrow night. You guys take care.